Hi, I'm Rahul. I'm the IT systems grad for 2018. So I was attracted to the Metro Tunnel graduate program because I would have the opportunity to work on Victoria's largest public transport project, but also I think it will bring great benefit to my home city of Melbourne. So what I like is that I have opportunity to do rotations and sample different roles throughout the duration of this program. I'm currently working in the business system team. This is my first rotation, so sort of providing the IT needs to all the staff. And the team that I'll be joining next is the projects and system team, so sort of looking at the back end system, and looking at software or programs we can bring in to help our staff members. My biggest takeaway so far is to take on all the opportunities that you may have available to yourself, and just show initiative to the interests you have, so you never know where that may take you. What I loved about this program so far is that it's given me experience working in corporate, but also working in the government. Coming from a private background, it's quite different, but there's lots of support and learning available, which the staff have provided. I love working on the project because I think I'm supporting and contributing to the future of Melbourne. The population is only getting bigger, so I think this will be a great benefit for Melbourne. I suggest to grads that are applying for this program to ensure that your resume and experience are up to date, but also remain positive and confident throughout the process.
Authorised by Victorian Government, 1 Treasury Place, Melbourne.